Thanksgiving came a little early for people at the Emmaus Soup Kitchen Thursday.
The Benedictine Sisters of Erie host this dinner every year, a week before Thanksgiving, for people who need a meal. There's also a section of the soup kitchen where families can eat together. On average, around 250 people may show up for the Thanksgiving meal. All the food is homemade and served by volunteers. The Erie